Good morning, viewers. I'm here at Friendly Fire. I have reloaded all of my weapons, as promised. I spent some time running around earning money and buying up as many of the skills as are available to me. Well, not skills, abilities, upgrades, what have you. So I've spent a lot of cash in the process to do it, but I even got even through these ones. So that also means that in order to do that, I'm pretty close to all of the gang ops. And one of the things I hope to do in this session is to show you where one of the difficult ones to get to is. It was the one I had the hardest time finding. But for now, let's pick up with Pierce.
With STAG in town, we need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh yeah, I totally agree.
Our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh, whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on STAG.
Alright, I'll get on that.
Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
I wonder what could be distracting him.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20k on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out. I'll buy you some time.
I bought some new shades. And some new boots. Oh, yeah.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
Dividing them up sounds good. I'll find one of the STAG bases and draw them away.
I don't want the crappy Saints car. They'll suck. While I was doing my driving around, I remembered how much I appreciated the handling on this car.
Going, Pierce?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Only take what's important.
What do you think I'm doing?
The chessboard doesn't count.
Man, it's cold.
Distracted. I'm trying to hear the music and Pierce. Where the f- Oh, yeah. Where the hell are they taking me? You don't go down this road very often. It doesn't lead to anywhere useful, except for in this quest, where it leads to the STAG base. Well, oh yeah, I also I upgraded my car a little. All right. You think this is enough of a distraction? Just a little bit. Not how I intended that to go.
Coming through. Good girls kick ass.
And you're in the wall, pal. How did you manage that? Not only are you in the wall, but you're invulnerable in this wall. Alright. I'm dying. Some asshole behind me. Cheating. So just now have two shields. I guess exploding myself wasn't enough of a offense. Am I good at bleeding? That's a creepy fucking thing to ask a lady. Oh, two more moving in behind me. Hello, officers. Gonna line up here for me to explode you all? Cause I got grenades for that. Lag spike. Oh shit. Guess you don't think much of your officers here. Neither do I. We have that in common. One of my favorite upgrades is the incendiary bullets. Not really great for multiplayer, so if you do end up playing this game with a friend, you can accidentally set your friend on fire. Ow! Ow! That jet is pissing me off. Alright, fine. We'll play it that way. What are we doing here? Protagonist. There we go. That's much better. So.
Cup holders and their mobile base locations. This thing, I think
both
I might have pissed
them right
off.
There.
You're probably good to move, Pierce.
We're rolling out the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
Always happy to show off.
I like that better. Still telling me to find a STAG base. Oh, they've given me other coordinates to go to.
All units in the park, divert attention to finding that convoy.
Huh, I saw their ship disappeared. Jet, what have you. The one that was killing me before I got into a jet of my own. That I didn't appreciate. It's like killing ants with a magnifying glass. Alright. Well, it says there's somebody right here. Huh. Okay. So this helicopter jet is fun. You can see we have those...
Focus fire on that VTOL until another target is located.
Those fiery things that let us fly it like a helicopter. But once I get pointed out here, we also have a jet mode.
This is so fucking cool.
Down goes down, up goes up. And you continue in that direction. It doesn't autocorrect. So you do kind of have to deliberately fly it good. That's some grade A commentary. Okay, what am I doing here now? Ooh, alright, let's switch modes.
Chester's dead.
Guess it's not really there. Blow it up. Thank you. Ah, I hate when you blow things up and they don't blow up. I don't want to get too far down because then they start shooting back.
I'll take command with casualty reports.
Blowing up all their stuff. Not like they can't respawn it immediately anyway.
Killing.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by. Be on the lookout for any sane movement on the ground.
I remember this part. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. I believe we need to kill a bunch of them on that bridge. Not this bridge. That bridge. Might be wrong, but...
I want all units checking in with command!
No? This little bridge.
Shit.
Let me blow all you guys up with my heat ray. Zoom. Come on. Oh, that takes too long.
Alright, good to go now.
Hey now. Is that plane fair?
More planes, huh? Guess that isn't a good thing.
Alright, switch modes. I'm outie. That was fun, guys.
Squad leaders, what's your status?
Fuck. Get off me. Sucks flying over land because then they always have those freaking tanks. Like those tanks. Those tanks. Fucking me up.
The Saints rule everywhere.
That fucker that's now despawned on me.
I want roadblock set up.
There we go. There you are. Blow up. Blow up. Ow. Ow! Rude! Rude! Kind of annoying how they're not really giving me much in the way of a heads up on the radar until they're right here. What else do I need to blow up here? I see the waypoint.
All bases on alert. Shoot down any enemy aircraft.
I have to get low, I guess. This will probably not end well. Rate at which I'm getting fired on. Sure what exactly he's shooting at me now, but I'm not looking so good. Alright, jet mode. Let's get moving. Oh, 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 oh. Convenient of you to fly straight at me. Because I can't really turn and aim in this mode. Alright, rooftops.
Why is that thing still in the air?
Because you haven't blown me up yet, duh. And because most of my targets are not moving.
There's too many for me to handle.
All right, rescue incoming. Guess these aren't indestructible.
So,
might
Oleg.
Switch this plane out.
Ah, she's giving me a heads up that it's time to not have this jet anymore. Let's see if I even can do that. I don't know if there will be one at the park where I am rescuing Oleg. That's an awful lot of fog right there. Or smog, probably more appropriate. Alright guys, you got any jets over here for me to take?
Reinforcements are rolling out.
You do indeed. Oh, right in the water. And I need to... There we go. Which is not going to put me down next to the ship I was trying to get to. But close enough. Let's see. Can I get through here? Yes, I can. Surprised there's not a whole lot of them on me just yet. I still have an awful lot of shields. Oleg is not doing well over there, it looks like. I need to blow up.
I'm always on when it counts.
And that. And that. And that. And that. How do you feel about that, Oleg? Or do I need to pick you up? You're not getting in the car. Whoa. 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 Get your shit together, Jet.
Have
to run, Oleg. You got the cleanup?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
So you're already there, right, Pierce?
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
They brought in a plane with a big fucking radar dish on it just for you.
You serious?
So faster would be better. Got it?
I still don't necessarily understand how the hell I knew this aircraft was over here. But apparently I did.
I want eyes on the target at all times. I'm locked on.
Just kamikaze'd on me. Seems ill-conceived. Alright, so. Can't shoot more missiles while missiles in air. Maybe get closer? Doesn't look like I'm doing any damage to this sucker. It's hard to tell that it's moving, because I'm moving with it. It must be that I have to send missiles at it. If I stop moving, it starts to pull away. So I have to pursue. That might be the final... Nope. Wow, that was a big satellite dish. Looks like a Xbox controller mushroom stick.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey. On TV,
shut
I
up,
play
Burke.
Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Chalk and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get
that Nightblade killed. Poster in the background's kind of funny.
Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Now that's some money. That's what I'm looking for. Ooh, and a level. And I get a VTOL.